Dear Lake Stevens Vikings, looking around campus, we cannot ignore the fact that Lake Stevens High School is under construction. For juniors, seniors, and staff, we had to alter our mindsets and change our normal routines. Throughout this year, we've had to take many adjustments from where we park, to the way we move around campus, and even our learning environments. From day to day, we can see construction workers over the artfully painted walls rapidly rebuilding our campus.
Rebuilding is fairly similar to attending high school. We, as Vikings, have grown and changed as people. Most people can't say that they are the same at the end of their senior year as they were when they began high school, because they have been mostly rebuilt. We start high school with some type of blueprint. We all think we have these blueprints planned out for our lives. Some of us design our own blueprints, and others are given plans with the expectations of executing them. Some blueprints include plans for learning a trade, going to college, or taking a gap year before becoming self-sufficient. Blueprints are clean, precise, and well-intended. However, once those plans are put into action, the work gets a little messier.
During high school, we make adjustments to our blueprints by changing classes, making new friends, forming beliefs about the world, and experiencing adventure and also loss. Rebuilding is messy and challenging and takes continuous effort. Our personal rebuilding makes us stronger adults. LSHS will not be rebuilt in a single year. Worthwhile things take time. Personally, there will be times where we have to push through the confusion of the unknown, but on the other side, we will come out as better people and to grow as individuals even when we may not want to.
The Yearbook staff chose the theme Rebuild as the 2018 to 2019 rune because the construction process influenced our lives at LSHS. Although the construction process is not ideal for anyone, we have adapted to our ever-changing environment. We at LSHS are strong-minded people who can push through any bumps that we encounter, and each of us has the power to design and redraft the blueprints of our lives.
And you'll be left in the dust unless I stuck by you. You're the sunflower. I think your love would be too much, or you'll be left in.